If you left him for me.
Hey guys, I'm back for another video today, and today I'm doing 10 outfit ideas, and they could be spring, but there's also some outfits that you could wear if it's cold where you live. And yeah. And also, this video is in a collab with Carrie. She is an amazing YouTuber and she's so sweet and nice. And if you guys want to check her out, her picture will be right here and her link to her channel will be down below if you want to subscribe, which you should. Thank you guys so much for 8,000 subscribers. That's insane. And I want to say thank you guys and I love you guys with all my heart. Okay, let's just get into this video. This is outfit number one, and I'm wearing these white Vans that I'm wearing a lot in this video, just a FYI, but I'm also wearing this halter black tank top from Urban Outfitters.
What if, what if we run away? What if we left today? What if we say goodbye to safe and sound?
This outfit is a lot more girly, and I'm wearing this light pink dress from Brandy Melville. My bandeau bralette is from Eric Stahl, and my shoes are white Vans again. And I'm wearing my sunglasses that I actually got a new pair of them. If you saw my What's in My Purse video, those broke. But I got a new pair from Nordstrom. And yeah. I am wearing this windbreaker that says The Realist on it from Forever 21, and my jeans are light wash jeans from Abercrombie, and again, I am wearing white Vans. From Nike, and also from Nike, I'm wearing these black sports shorts. I am also wearing this shirt from Patagonia with my white Vans, and I wore that with these glasses from Brandy Melville. Today I wanna turn your skies from I love to hold you close tonight and always I love to wake up. Basically everything in this outfit is from Pink, but my shirt is from Pink, my leggings are from Pink, my socks are also from Pink, and my shoes are my high top white Converse. A place that is so bad, so dirty and rough in the better day.
Right, let me know the you. Right, let me know the you. Right, let me know the you. Right, let me know the you.
Charlotte Russe, and I think they are so cool and different. I just love them, if you know what I mean. My necklace is from American Eagle, and my dress is from Forever 21. For this outfit, my shoes are my white Vans, and my jeans are from Abercrombie. And I paired that with this light pinkish, cool looking jacket from Forever 21. For this outfit, my shoes are my white Vans, my jeans are from Abercrombie, and my shirt is from American Eagle. Play the lottery, you my winning. It's like 25 the lobster you bust out of prison. Something's in the air, something's in the air. It's like that feeling when you're just about to kill it. Take your last shot, you know you're gonna hit it. And for this outfit, my shirt is from American Eagle, my shorts are from Abercrombie, my necklace is from American Eagle, my shoes are my white Vans again, and my halter bralette is from Urban Outfitters. Are from Abercrombie, my shoes are from Vans, my hat is from Southern Marsh, and my shirt is from Brandy Melville. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you did, please like and subscribe for more videos. And if you want to comment which outfit was your favorite, 1 through 10. Hey, I love you guys so much. Bye!
Yeah, and you should stop rubbing your nipples.
I was waiting to see how long it'd take you to notice.
Don't! Heck yeah!